Mariam Soulakiotis, known as Mother Rasputin or Rasputin, believed to have murdered wealthy women and children who came into her abbeys. The true number of her victims is a matter of debate, but she was found guilty of 177 murders, 150 through negligence, fraudulently claiming to offer free tuberculosis treatment when the treatment only consisted of abiding in her high altitude convent, and 27 through starvation. She died in prison in 1954.